Cliff, I'm in your 2606 class. I come over here and I click on Sam. And you should probably change this so it doesn't say Master Sam Container. And when I come over here, it asks me to either create, copy, one of mine, and blah, blah, blah. So I think you want to come in here and click this. I'm not going to do it for you because I don't know what you want it called and so on and so forth. So anyway, you need to do that before your students can access SAM. Okay, and I'll get that self-training video created.